I see beyond the flow of space and time. All paths have led to this moment. I don't know if I deserve redemption for what I've done, but our universe does. It is time to end this. Anything like me.
Sarah, Artanis and I are in position, and we're not leaving. So don't even say it. Now, what's the plan?
Haemon is enveloped within a barrier of energy. His void crystals make him nearly invincible. But they are also his weakness. When they leave him to recharge their energy, they become vulnerable to attack.
We cannot take them down alone. His strength is too great in this realm.
You have yet to see my power. We will bring his barrier down. Then I will finish it.
Looks like this is our last dance, darling. Let's get going.
Speak to me. The void crystals orbit Haemon, projecting his void barrier. At the height of their journey, they will cross over the terrain. That is our moment to destroy them. Stand begins now. This is my burden to bear. My destiny manifests. Haemon's construct. His reach is long here in the world. He will attack us at every turn.
The first crystal should be vulnerable to our attack soon. My warriors will engage it shortly.
Celestial radiance will mend my wounds. It shall be. I cannot delay. Thank you. I cannot delay. Let's see how these void crystals fare against my new power. I am called.
Like we've got a crystal surfacing over here. My boys are heading to it.
I strike at the enemy.
Not enough energy.
I will not fail. This is my burden to bear. It shall be. The enemy. What is it you require? This is my burden to bear. I will not fail. I will not fail. This is my burden to bear. I cannot delay.
Shaking under our boots here.
The final step.
Holy hell. Amon just ripped the ground out from under my command center. Now how are we supposed to fight something like that?
We must set up multiple bases if we are to survive Amon's assault. It is only a matter of time before he comes for the rest of us.
Let him come. The swarm is well prepared. This is my burden to bear.
Sending out some warriors to intercept it.
Swinging by again. Raiders, let's help bring that thing down.
Mineral field. shield depleted. Mineral field depleted.
A void crystal is approaching my nexus point. My forces are heading toward it. Seismic disturbance detected. It appears Amon has chosen to attack my nexus point.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Be on your guard, Kerrigan. Amon will surely strike your hive cluster soon.
What is it you require?
Our drones are under attack.
Strike at the enemy.
I can see. The hive cluster is under attack. The hive cluster is under attack.
I sense Amon's focus has turned to my swarm. We must evacuate before he attacks.
Under attack.
Another crystal's heading my way. My men are already after it.
Universes. endless universes. Infinity unravels before me. This is my burden to bear. I cannot.
SCVs, evacuate the command center. That whole area's going down.
My destiny manifests. I am called. A new age.
more minerals.
What is it you require? It shall be.
Amon is preparing to strike my nexus. Be wary, Kerrigan. Your hive cluster is next. Amon shall meet his end.
now! Destiny manifests. I am called. This is my burden to bear. I cannot delay. This is my burden to bear.
Command center's about to fall. Sarah, we're running out of time here.
Thank you.
it shall be.
Aemon's focus has fallen upon my final nexus. Warriors, evacuate before it is torn asunder!
Infinity unravels before me.
Drones are under attack!
I am called.
The Hive Cluster is under attack. The Hive Cluster is under attack.
This is my burden. I am called. Amon's moving against my final Hive cluster. If it falls, I will only have my standing forces to rely on. Not fail. I cannot delay. It shall be. This is my burden to bear. The final step begins now. The final stand begins now. Freedom for all of us.
Someday, you're gonna wind up leading this bunch of misfits.
I made a deal with the devil, Jimmy. You will hold her life in your hands.
You about ready to get out of here, cowboy?